Hello, and welcome to my channel. Today I'll be drawing actor Kim Myung-Min aka Professor Yangcrates from one of my favorite dramas, Law School. But before we get into the video, let's read the quote of the week. The quote of the week is from the 1 Corinthians 10:13. And it reads, "And yet after all that life brings me, I know of only one thing that's for certain, and it is that God is still faithful. God is faithful." Now with that lovely quote, let's get into the video. Let's talk about Law School, one of the best dramas I've had the pleasure of watching. Initially, I was hesitant to start watching it, as I am more inclined to watch rom-coms. I didn't know what to expect. However, I saw a lot of familiar faces, among them Kim Bum and Ryu Hyung, two of my favorite actors. And so I decided to give the drama a chance. And let me tell you, this drama went over and beyond my expectations. I won't say a lot because I don't want to give spoilers. All you need to know is that it is amazing. Just a reminder, please subscribe and like to help this channel grow. Thank you. Now back to the video. The drama was wrapped up beautifully, but I am greedy, and so I want a season 2. I feel like the ending left space for a season 2, so I am very hopeful. I'll be patiently waiting for a second season to be confirmed. Now, as I mentioned before, there are quite a bit of familiar faces in Law School, such as Lee David, Ryu Hyung, Kim Bum, Go Yoon Young, etc. But I was also introduced to some new talented actors such as Kim Myung-Min, who has now made it into my top 5 actors list. I loved his role as Professor Yangcrates. I feel like he portrayed Yangcrates perfectly. Also, he's very handsome. Anyways, I decided to draw Yangcrates since he is such an iconic character, and one of the main leads. I'll be posting more Law School fan art, so subscribe and stay tuned for that. I feel like this drawing is the best drawing I've made so far. I've improved quite a lot this past few months, and there is still a lot more room for improvement. I hope you'll join me on this journey. My shadows and outlines are looking neater and more realistic. I've been working hard on improving my art, and it's paying off. I hope you guys think so too. I think it looks quite similar to the reference, but not the same. Regardless, I am extremely happy with how this drawing turned out. If you've watched some of my previous videos, you will be able to tell how much I've improved. I really appreciate each and every one of you that take the time to watch my videos. You guys are awesome. I hope we can grow into a big and wholesome community someday. Did you guys also enjoy Law School? Please comment some of your favorite K-dramas below. Also, comment any fan art suggestions you may have. Thank you all so much for watching. If you enjoyed the video, please make sure to like and subscribe. Have a great day. God bless you all, and peace.